Agus tá fáilte roimh go léir ag tí Matt Molloy's I gCathair na Mart le haig Geantraí na nollag. Agus is mise Cathy Jordan agus buíod macáirdeas a grúpa Dervish a chuir tús bra leis an glóir seo le dras Portcullé. Anocht táimid ag tuairt Ómós tá fear a Jimmy Wynn ar slí na fearna I rinne mbliana an tauránaí Tommy Makem. Bhí an Tauráni agus an Commodore Tommy Sands mar chara mór than Tommy Makem na bblianta ar fad, agus tá Tommy lena nocht. Muhammad Oleg Tommy when?
Kinch galore.
How would you sum up the legacy Tommy Makem has left us?
Well, I think Tommy gave us permission. Tommy Makem and the Clancy brothers, whenever they came along in the early 60s, late 50s, they gave us all permission to stand up and put our chests out and sing the songs that we might well easily have forgotten otherwise.
Mm-hmm. And you have a special song for us tonight?
Yes. I was listening to some of Tommy's songs and looking through the words, and I felt a song coming on, and I'm sure Tommy himself was involved in the writing of it as well.
Right, he was there.
From a far-off place or from maybe very close. And I decided to play it on the banjo, on the five-string banjo, because that's what
very
Tommy
fishing.
Played.
Mm-hmm.
He was a rambling Irish rover, the bard of Cape Town. A rambling Irish rover sang the whole world round. And when they'd hear the banjo play, it would make them sing along. Make them sing like Makem sang in the song. Sing the song. I always will remember when first I heard him sing, with the Clancy boys around him, they could make the rafters ring. He took the songs of yesterday and tuned them for the day, made us proud to raise our voice and sing the night away. He was a rambling Irish rover, bard of Cady Town. A rambling Irish rover sang the whole world round. And when they'd hear the banjo play, it would make them sing along. Make them sing like Makem sang in the song. Sing the song. Sing of Tommy Makem from a noble music clan. His mother's name was Sarah, and she sang 1,000 songs. He took them on his journey, and he wrote 1,000 more, so people coming after, they would know the way we were. He was a rambling Irish rover, the bard of Cady Town. A rambling Irish rover sang the whole world round. And when they'd hear the banjo play, it would make them sing along. Make them sing like Makem sang in the song. Sing the song. He sang of joy and sorrow, of justice and of peace. And even in the final days, his music never ceased. The concert may be over, but I still can hear the song. And the people keep on singing, and the song sings on. He was a rambling Irish rover, the bard of Cady Town. A rambling Irish rover, he sang the whole world round. And when they hear that banjo play, it would make them sing along. Make them sing like Makem sang in the song. Sing the song.
Agus gur magat Tommy Sands as an Ómós sin a hort. Darnoi, vi Tommy Makem morta suki goni as a arch dokish igunti ardwaka, agus as an seher arena wincher, I mwalu agus I gwivnu war auron an chanter. Shohi an taurani Róisín White in ur kintra.
Falcha go hur kintra, agus banatin an alag arv galeer. Ta clue agus cael bunch amach ag Tommy Makem mar oranni agus mar chioltor ar fud a dáin mhór. Bás dar a nús congracht an chédé, Tommy, ó gúchas, agus níor chail sé a gáibhíú leis a ceantar sin, mar ina chuid focal héin ba Hub of the Universe, dar a nús. Nuair a hánig mise go hardwacha ar dús níos mó na trocha bliain ó hin anois, bhí an tá orm sa bolú isteach cúpla uair ar Sarah Makem, bin maithir, Tommy. Agus chuir si faran na fáilte róm le solastí agus té agus ar nua chan si go leor óran dú. Dólam Tommy óran na wahara agus léirí sé iad ar ardan na dóin. Anocht tan tríú glúin de clan Makem linne, trúr mac Tommy, Shane, Connor agus Rúri, agus Bert Chara acu, the Spain Brothers, Mickey agus Liam, agus teisead a gol Gentle Annie a chanamh dúin.
Fair and lovely Annie, your gentle ways have won me. You bring peace and joy and laughter everywhere. Where you go, the sunshine follows, your breath of spring and winter, and my heart and soul are always in your care. Gentle Annie, gentle Annie, and my heart and soul are always in your care. When you touch me with your fingers, my cares and worries vanish like the morning dew before the rising sun. When your eyes tell me you love me, and my soul is filled with wonder, my love for you will live when life is done. Gentle Annie, gentle Annie, and my love for you will live done. You're the flower among the flowers, you're the bird song in the morning, you're the laughter of the children at their play. You're my hope and joy and wisdom, you're my reason just for living. You're my treasure, you're my very night and day. Gentle Annie, gentle Annie, you're my treasure, you're my very night and day. When the mountains all come tumbling and the earth has stopped its turning, when the winds don't blow and stars refuse to shine, when the moon has left the heavens and the seven seas are empty, I will still have gentle Annie on my mind. Gentle Annie, gentle Annie, I will still have gentle Annie on my mind. Gentle Annie, gentle Annie, I will still have gentle Annie on my mind.
agus nach jas wuha. A quinel tradition, Tommy male fubble, hulamur, muncher makem agus muncher spain le chael an shin. Anish, bim parenchi, Matt Molloy, shuluk shkeluk a fud na quinel lish na chieftains, agus braile shi goni chak the wali higan chak tarvin ya show, agus kupla port a casu. Tá Brian McGrath in a chianta ar an bhéarclár agus casadh siad roa dúin ag tosnú leis an bhfuil máil Easter Snow. Tommy Makem a stamp a hen or galore aurani, a ki mas ni kinish grivshe, ta adna four lahan four green fields, a ta tafata a galore aurani harna blienta. Shahogavidish, Tommy Fleming, le chunaklan o Ewan Cowley, agas a lahan fen an auran kena.
What did I have? Said a fine old woman. And what did I have? This proud old woman did say, I had four brief years, and each of them a jewel, but strangers came and tried to take them from me. I had fine, strong sons. They fought to save my jewels. They fought and they died. And that was my grief, said she. Long time ago, said this fine old woman, and long time ago, this proud old woman did say, there was one Thank you.
Bin Lagan Dervish, Dauron Ella, Hackengamore, Le Tommy Makem, Red is the Rose. She had Nicole Thorealis, a group of Dervish, now Michael Holmes, Shane Mitchell, Tom Morrow, Liam Kelly, August Brian McDonough. And ish, Kurf Mitch Falsh, Rivan Buskador, Finbar Dwyer, Athar Rashin or Mask, Thoration Blinta, August Foss, a Kasu Kyol, even our Fad. Tha Brian McGrath, Aaron Verclaw Arish, August Kasashid, Rawa Reelin a doing, Paddy O'Brien's The Jolly Tinker, agus Cian a Chum Finbar a Fain, Finbar Dwyer's.
Mm-hmm.
my shiv Finbar August Brian. Tamujik fillu a Róisín white in Orkin thraw a reish August ta quid jiv winter make him lay. Ta auron tradishunta balihe eg Róisín o hian can a chira a canucht ta shi hun auron archul a scrib padua dorin a casudun. Orkinic can vic kancha.
A flúr na maidin na súr a gré, hog clú is scéf o náf chlán. A chúl na bérlí a rún na hégse, oblíus félis fáltia. A grúš mar grían idús gác légil, Wuchus len legari, shemochui gan mes tu yur len hen, sadun shin ken bekante. Time brut je ben gan suan gan yel, de dochui a yel gesalje. Gartu Maria egui geveren kushnak shenem astem da hul harelt gan smud lom hen basugak sir mochlantje your plurs med is krusak kriu Sadun shin ken vikantje. A huir kvantjev na guachalt perloch. Glushlom hen balbeg. Tras bul chikler is tua tanel tisuan fui e di bona. Oh, hue gomem wadu huarin, chakt nu a cru grin ya mairoch, gan a gush le kela in ui gna seroch, sa dun shin kin vikantje.
Gora mai agaf. Is I sio yn hyd nolig gan Tommy Makem fel yn a chlan agos yn a wintr gan Iani Geogras der. Ac ach ni tyr yn tionoch ar y dag se yr chiol yn la, sa la ta niwan. Agos is cynt y gwyl gart y chiol a traw go ffonwyr ag y clan wac. Rory, Shane agos Connor. Agos ta Shane Lomanish. Shane, Tommy Makem is a difficult act to follow. What do you think?
I'd say you're pretty accurate with that. He accomplished a lot in his life, musically, and I think just as a person also, you know, just the number of songs that he wrote that people think are traditional and the number of people he influenced.
Randy, and my lobstone keeps beating away.
My brothers and I, we're doing our best to live up to it.
Yes.
To what he has accomplished and what my grandparents did and the legacy that they left us.
Well done. Great, Shane. Good, my good. Makem and Spain Brothers, Tom.
Yeah, Tommy Makem, my uncle.
And could you tell me about the influence Tommy had on you as a musician?
Yes, it would be hard rushing to overstate the influence he had on me as a musician. I think it was about 1962 he gave me a banjo and a Pete Seeger tutor book along with it. Mm-hmm. He used to call back every now and again to make sure I was still practicing and doing as best as I could, you know. Mm-hmm. He was a very generous man with his time and with his talent. He was as happy in Katy as he was playing in Carnegie Hall in New York.
Until I return once more.
He was the finest gentleman I've ever met in my life.
Gormaga de Hummus. Nish be oran myra hogging. Can I scrive Tommy Makem a hain slan le Carling, no farewell to Carlingford.
Now when I was young and in my prime and could wander wild and free, there was always a longing in
more until I return once more.
On all of the stormy seven seas I have sailed before the mast, and on every voyage I ever made I swore that it would be my last.
But I'll sing farewell to Carlingford and farewell to Greenor, and I'll think of you both day and night until I return once more, until I return once more.
Well, I had a girl called Mary Doyle, and she lived in Greenor, and the foremost thought that was in her mind was to keep me safe on shore.
And I'll sing farewell to Carlingford and farewell to Greenor, and I'll think of you both day and night until I
all his own. He can go or he can stay. Ah, but when the sea gets in your blood, when she calls, you must obey.
To Carlingford, agus Fáilteoir over Ash go Cathair na Mart, Seo Rogha Rialanna John Blessings, Ó Dervish agus Matt Molloy. Thank you. Agus sin will ar ard lár speciálta anocht, vanamid nulag hona díf ulig o hi Matt Molloy's I gahar na mart, vanamur an tanav as an gheol agus as an jesh a vi agin cuivni cind ar inch fwi Tommy Makem. Fágamid slán anish le Tommy Fleming agus Tommy Sands le auron mór ella chicuid Tommy Makem.
Ah, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme blows around the blooming heather. Will you go, Lassie?
Father, because now I didn't get a road, my clay canister, and